We are proud individuals.
A land of astonishing landscapes, culture, and history. With the impact of tourism, the southern and western provinces of the country have mostly recovered from the civil war, where the eastern province is just starting to develop now. Some places are hardly accessible and almost unknown to the tourist industry. But that might just be a good thing. Because there's some concerns related to tourism as well. It needs to be concepted and regulated to ensure that the right people can benefit from it. To find out more about this, students from Germany are visiting the East Coast. Just ask them. Sustainable concepts as a key model for ecotourism on the east coast of Sri Lanka.
Said vengeance is his, but I'ma do it for